Now, up to question number 6, you already learned. So now we have to start our question number 7 in exercise 1.2. Question number 6 we already done. Question number 7, a merchant had rupees 78,592 with her. Means merchant ke paas 78,592 rupees the. She placed an order for purchasing 40 radio. Kitne radio ke liye? Radio set ke liye usne order diya. So she placed an order for purchasing. Purchasing means purchase karna, buy karna, kharidna. So she placed an order for purchasing 40 radio sets. Kitne radio set usne purchase kiye? To 40 radio set usne परचेस किए, उसका ऑर्डर दिया उसने. देन एट रुपीज़ 1,200 ईच, जिसमें एक रेडियो की प्राइस थी रुपीज़ 1,800. देन हाउ मच मनी विल रिमेन विथ हर आफ्टर दी परचेज. सो कितने रुपीज़ उसके पास बचेंगे ये ऑर्डर देने के बाद. टोटल उसके पास 78,592 रुपीज़ थे, उसमें से उसने 40 रेडियोस, जिसमें से एक रेडियो की प्राइस है 1,200, ऐसे 40 रेडियो उसने परचेस किए, तो बाद में उसके पास कितने रुपीस बचेंगे, दैट थिंग वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट एट हियर. नाउ वी हैव टू सॉल्व दिस एग्जांपल. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, टोटल मनी विथ मर्चेंट, टोटल मनी इज रुपीज 78,592. नाउ प्राइस ऑफ ईच रेडियो सेट, टोटल सॉरी प्राइस ऑफ ईच रेडियो सेट मीन्स वन रेडियो की प्राइस क्या दी है हमें एग्जांपल में. सो दैट वन इज रुपीज 1,200. बट फॉर हाउ मेनी रेडियो सेट शी परचेज, टोटल हाउ मेनी रेडियो सेट शी परचेज. सो शी परचेज 40 रेडियो सेट. सो कॉस्ट ऑफ 40 रेडियो सेट, सो क्या होगा इधर 40 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1,200. सो रुपीज़ 1,200 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 40. नाउ दिस टाइप ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन इन दैट वी नो दैट कि हियर वी हैव टू गिवन 1, 2, 1, 3, 0. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू पुट डाउन दिस 3, 0. नाउ 12 एंड 4 मीन्स 12 फोर जा 48,000. दिस मच रुपीज़ she spent for the radio set. Now total she has rupees 78,592, and from that she placed a order for rupees 48,000 for radio sets. Okay, so now what we have to do here, how much money she will have remaining with her after purchase. So here we have to find out left money with her is equal to. So what we have to do here, subtraction of this one number and this one number. So we have to subtract 48,000 from the 78,592, and then we got here ki how much money she will have remain. So now this one 2 minus 0, 2 as it is, 9 minus 0, 9 as it is, 5 minus 0, 5 as it is, 8 minus 8, then 0, 7 minus 4, then 30. This much rupees she have already, this much rupees for that she purchased 40 radio set, and this much rupees she will have remain. So, she will have she will has remained ₹30,592 with her after purchases the radio. Now, after that, question number 8. Now, we have to start your question number 8. In your question number 8, what you have to given at here? Question number 8, in that you have to given, a student multiplied 7236 by 65 instead of multiplying by 56. सो एक स्टूडेंट ने मिस्टेक की, तो क्या मिस्टेक की कि 7236 को 65 से मल्टीप्लाई कर लिया. एक्चुअली उसको मल्टीप्लाई करना था 56 से. देन बाय हाउ मच वाज हिज आंसर ग्रेटर देन द करेक्ट आंसर. जो आंसर उसको मिला है 7236 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 65 करके, वो आंसर जो उसका करेक्ट आंसर है उससे कितना ग्रेटर होगा. नाउ हिंट इन योर क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू ऑलरेडी गिवन hint in that do you need to do both the multiplications, means here we have to do first of all both the multiplication and then after we have to find out difference between that, so we have to do subtraction. So now first of all we have to do both the multiplications. So wrong answer, usko wrong answer kya mila tha wo bhi hume find out karna padega first of all. So wrong answer, for that we have to do multiplication of 7236 multiply by 65. This one is that student's wrong answer. So first of all we have to put down 0 for 10th place. Now 6 6 is 36. 3 is carry forward. 6 3 is 18 plus 3 21. Then 1 is here and 2 is carry forward. 6 2 is 12 plus 2. Then 14. 1 is carry forward. Now 7 6 is 42 plus 1, 43. Now after that 6 5 is 30, 0 is here, 3 again carry forward. 5 3 is 15 plus 3, 18. 1 is again carry forward. Then after 5 2 is 10 plus 1, 11. 1 is carry forward. 7 5 is 35 plus 1. Then 36, 0 plus 0, 0, 6 plus 8, 14, 1 plus 1, 3, 6 plus 4, 10, 3 plus 3, 6 plus 1, 7, then 4 as it is, now 1s, 10s, 100, semicolon. Then after 1000, 10,000, semicolon. This one is wrong answer. Then what is the correct answer? So now we have to find out that correct answer. So same number we have to give on 7236, but multiply with not 65, multiply with 56. Now here again we have to do multiplication. This 10th place 0 as it is. 5 6 is 30, then 5 3 is 15 plus 3 18, 5 2 is 10 plus 1 11, 7 5 is 35 plus 1 36, now 6 6 is 36, again 3 is carry forward, 6 3 is 18 plus 3 21, 2 is carry forward, then 6 2 is 12 plus 2 14, 1 is carry forward, 7 6 is 42 plus 1 43. These two digits we have to do addition. Now 0 plus 6 6, 0 plus 1 1, 8 plus 4 12, 3 plus 1 plus 1 then 5, now 6 plus 4 10, 3 plus 1, 4, Now, this one is correct answer. But in our question, we have to given, we have to find out by how much was his answer greater than the correct answer. जो wrong answer मिला है, वो correct answer से कितना greater? So here we have to find out difference. So in difference, we have to do subtraction between these two numbers. So now, it is 470,340 minus 405,260. Now this 0 minus 6 is not possible, so we have to cut the borrow for from beside of the number. Here 10 minus 6, then 4, 3 minus 1, then 2, 3 minus 2, then 1. 0 minus 5 again not possible, so we have to cut the borrow from beside of the number. So now 10 minus 5, 5, then 6 minus 0 as it is, and this one 4 minus 4, 0. So now here we have to write down the students. Correct answer, wrong answer is 65,124, this much greater than the correct answer. Thank you.